guy must have his work cut out for him, eh? The STM driver at that wrecker, or those drivers of those wreckers, I should say. I just saw one about to haul away at LFS Scrap, Nova Scrap Arctic, and I just saw one getting hauled away last week.
Look at this old Sterling, man. It's so old, it could be a Ford. Got those star wheels on it. I like it. Right by station 49. And now it looks like it's gonna rain. There's a Montreal Fire Department service truck there. Supposed to take care of all these you know, trucks that they don't make them like they used to. A little horn would be nice, something. They never give me anything, fuck. You know, the only guys I think that honk at me are the long haul truckers. You know, the guy with the big Peterbilts, nice Kenworths, with the sleepers, you know? It's really loud. Woo! That's some serious jig breaking right there. Oh. Yeah, the old Friday afternoon rush hours starting early.
Oh, look at this one going.
The deuce. Rat race continues. Fucking stupid Nikon. Jesus Christ. I tell you, if you're planning to do this as much as I do, do not buy a camera with an automatic zoom. Forget about it. It's just gonna... doing here. guess they're cleaning the highway. I don't know. I saw them pass by before on the going northbound. Good looking Mac there, Mac CH. GMC though. What is that thing it's carrying? What is that? Like a weight or something? What the fuck is that? Interesting though. Oh, the T2000. Heavy equipment, flying truck, I guess.